to visit a village several miles down the coast with some new believers. They plan to take their trip in the evening after dark because several miles down the coast in between them and the new village, there is a village of hostile villagers who plan and have threatened to kill them several times. So, as dusk approaches, they load the canoe up with their stuff, and Devon comes down the hill with the lantern and his Bible, and Karsatoa places it at the prow of the boat and turns up the flame as high as possible to protect against the coral outcrops and rocks. They shove off after dark in good progress until they near the enemy village. Here, they go quieter because they want to sneak past, hopefully, and not arouse the villagers. All of a sudden, there's a stirring in the water, and a big black object rises to the surface. Devon peers over the edge and looks at it in fascination. It is the biggest stingray he has ever seen, and it's the closest he's ever been to one. This thing is massive, by the way. So they're looking at it in fascination, and out of the stillness comes the sound of many paddles stealthily being plied on the water. There's a steady dip. They couldn't tell which direction it was coming from. Was it coming from the shore or from the ocean outside, before or behind them? Then they realized they were surrounded. And to make matters worse, the villagers could see them in their dim circle of light. So as soon as they got close enough, they would hurl their spears and kill the missionaries. Karsatoa and Toban both reacted instantly, jabbing the water with their paddles. Then everything happened at once. The prow of the canoe shot into their dim circle of light, and behind them there was a boiling of water. The huge stingray rose in the air and slithered over their canoe, and with a crash, landed in the water again. It had knocked out their light. Karsatoa and Toban were groping around for their paddles after that hasty dive for the bottom of their canoe, when all of a sudden their canoe rose up out of the water. Slowly at first, and then faster and faster it moved, until it seemed as if they were almost flying. They had never had such a ride before. Karsatoa whispered to Toban, "Paddling?" "No," said Devon. "Are you?" "No." They peered over the side in terror when they realized that it was the stingray beneath them. It was carrying them far away. Several miles farther from the coast, after it left their pursuers far behind, the stingray sunk into the depths and left them becalmed. The missionaries thanked God for his miraculous rescue. The same God who had sent a fish to rescue Jonah had worked a miracle for them, and can do the same for you.
Amen.
Trouble.